Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here for another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to troubleshoot if you're having a problem with search and indexing on your Windows 11 computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process here, guys, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So first thing I recommend doing would be to right click on the Start button and select Settings. On the left side, you want to select System, and then on the right side, go down to Troubleshoot. Go ahead and select that, and then select Other Troubleshooters. And then on the right side, you want to go ahead and scroll down to where it says search and indexing and go ahead and select run. Give it a moment here. So just go ahead and follow along with whatever the issue is here. So let's say you can't start a search or search or indexing is slow. You may be able to check more than one option here. So you probably want to go ahead and actually select all the applicable problems and then select next. Select next again. You don't have to enter in a reason for the problem. And then you can try and select the repairs as an administrator. And again, go ahead and select your options here. Select next. And then hopefully it should have been able to resolve the problem. Close out of there. Hopefully you should be good to go. If you're still having a problem, you can try right-clicking on the Start button and select Run. Type in Control and hit Enter. Select your View By and select Large Icons. And then you want to select where it says Indexing Options. Go ahead and left click on that. And you want to select the Advanced button. Select where it says Troubleshooting, Delete and Rebuild Index. Go ahead and select the Rebuild button. This may take some time to complete, so go ahead and select OK. Thank you. Okay, once it's done, you can click on close, close out of here, and restart your computer. So pretty straightforward process here, guys. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.